morning. You are watching CPI Pride News. I'm Mia, and today is Tuesday, January 26th. Another day and another lunch. Today we will be having barbecue, meatball sub, baked beans, and fruit. A choice we haven't had in a while. Love that the lunch staff is mixing it up. Mother Nature needs to mix things up a bit, too, and get rid of these cold temps. Please give us some positive news in today's forecast.
Today will be even colder yet, with a high of only 11 degrees expected. But today, feeling more like fun. Along with cooler temps will be mostly cloudy skies. It's going to be a cold one today, so bundle up, back to you.
Is winter over yet? Unfortunately, it has only just begun. Reminders for today. Winter weather can be unpredictable, so come prepared. Remember to wear your mask properly, social distance whenever possible, and wash hands thoroughly. Need something to warm you up? Start thinking about summer activities. CPI Fast Pitch Association will be holding sign-ups from 3:30 to 6 o'clock on February 3rd at the Service Men's Club. That concludes for another broadcast. Thanks for tuning in. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance on the Catholic. 1, 2, 3.